And moving over to the Little League Diamond now, as Kearney, who is representing the state at regionals today, taking on Kansas in an elimination game over in Whitestown, Indiana. And the kids from Kearney will continue their journey looking for a spot in the Little League World Series as they take the win today 9-3. They are back in action on Tuesday against Iowa at 10 a.m. on ESPN+.